A first look tonight at this former Polk County teacher accused of trying to get his underage students to send him explicit photos. Our assignment desk just checked and found out Curtis Temples is still in the Polk County jail. Documents show while he worked at Ridge Community High School, he sent dirty text messages to students, asked one student if he could pay for photos of her, and even asked a teenage girl if she wanted to play strip yoga with him. He says he did this because of his, quote, male urges.